Suji was sitting at the table, going over the party list with her mother. The December exams were finally over, and Suji wanted to invite her special friends for a get together. "Aren't you going to invite Hafida?" her mother asked, scanning the list. Suji looked uncomfortable. Hafida had been her very good friend since childhood. But now Suji had made new smart and cool friends. She had no time for the old simple ones. Just then, from the living room, her father called out to her. She went to her father and paled when she saw her report card in his hand. She knew she had not done well. "What happened to your grades, Suji? You are barely passing in each subject," her father said with disappointment in his eyes. Suji had no answer. The truth was that the activities of her new friends left her with very little time for studies. Suji went to her room feeling terrible. She opened her copies. Most of her classwork was marked in red and several of her home assignments were incomplete. Suji called up Gina, one of her new friends, to borrow her copies. Gina just laughed and said she had not done her work. One by one, Suji called up all her new friends. None of them seemed to care or wanted to help. She now knew there was only one person who would help her. That is Hafida. Very reluctantly, Suji called up Hafida and told her everything. Hafida immediately said, "You can take all my copies and complete your work. We can also study together till the final exam if you wish to. I will help you with what you have missed." Next Monday, as Suji and Hafida entered the class together, Gina saw them and said, "Suji, come on, join us." "Gina, I have made a new rule about friendship. It is that a friend in need is a friend indeed. Hafida helped me in my time of need. She is my true friend," Suji replied sweetly as everybody around them looked at her. Gina only stared as the two friends went to their seats together without a care in the world. So, to be a good friend, we must try to make our friends happy. We should try to know them and understand what they need. And also, we must care for our friends. Thank you.